And like yoga has become popular, we must think of ways to make our traditional sports popular globally. In recent years, you have seen how games like kabaddi first became a part of international competition. And now even in the country, the large-scale kabaddi tournaments are being organized. Corporates are sponsoring these tournaments, and I'm told these tournaments are being seen widely. Just like kabaddi, we have to bring other local indigenous sports from various corners of our country to the national level. In this, along with the government, other sports-related bodies and the society also have a major role. Ours is a country with rich and diverse culture, which has almost 100 languages and more than 1600 dialects, different eating habits, dresses and festivals. Sports plays an important role in uniting us. Continuous interaction, travel for competitions, matches, training, etc., gives us the opportunity to understand the culture and tradition of other regions of the country. This strengthens the feeling of Ek Bharat, Shrestha Bharat, and contributes immensely to national integration. We have no shortage of talent, but we need to provide right kind of opportunity and create an ecosystem to nurture the talent. We launch a program, Khelo India. Under this program, competitions will be held in various disciplines from the school and college level to the national level. Focus will be on identifying talent and then nurture it by providing sport. Khelo India also supports sports infrastructure. Women in our country have made us proud by their achievements in all fields, more so in sports.